Climate change is a trend that affects all trends. Everything will be impacted. Thawing permafrost, threatening homes, warmer, more acidic oceans and rivers, the migration of entire species. Sea levels rose by about 8 inches over the last century. Many of our villages are ready to slide off into the waters of Alaska. More than 300 wildfires were burning at once. Even the rainforest is on fire, actually burning through the permafrost. When the permafrost is no longer permanent, these gases are released into our atmosphere. And in some cases, there will be absolutely no hope. There's not going to be a nation on this earth that's not impacted negatively. People will suffer. Economies will suffer. More drought, more floods, rising sea levels, greater migration, more refugees, more scarcity, more conflict. Submerged countries, abandoned cities, fields no longer growing, desperate refugees seeking the sanctuary of nations not their own, political disruptions that could trigger multiple conflicts around the globe, villages that are slipping into the sea, changing migratory patterns, the changing fauna so that what used to feed the animals beginning to vanish. On this issue, of all issues, there is such a thing as being too late. We do nothing to keep glaciers from melting faster and oceans from rising faster and forests from burning faster and storms from growing stronger. We will condemn our children to a planet beyond their capacity to repair. So thank you, and may God bless all of you and your countries. And thank you, Alaska, for your wonderful hospitality.